breaking news tonight. Two bodies found inside a home in Lawrence County's Cross Hill community. WYFF News 4's Parul Joshi is live and local on the scene. Parul.
Nigel, I'm on John Grant Street, which is about a half a mile from where those two bodies were found. Now, I want you to look behind me. The street is lined with cars and people. The sheriff's office tells me that this is a very tight-knit community. A lot of people here today showing support for family members of the victims. Now, let's go straight to Sky 4, which is flying over the scene of the neighborhood right now. The Lawrence County Sheriff's Office tells me some friends went over to the home today and found the dead bodies of a man and woman. The friends were just paying a usual visit, and the coroner says they were shot, but is waiting on releasing the identities of the victims per next of kin notification. Investigators say the man is in his 40s and the woman is in her 20s. The specific relation is unknown at this time, but I am told that they are family members. The sheriff believes the bodies have not been there longer than 24 hours. So at this time, investigators are asking anyone if they saw anything suspicious here last night or today to please let the sheriff's office know.
Right now, we're just trying to figure out who may have been the last one to talk to them and what they may be able to tell us, if anything.
And the crime scene unit WITSLED has been called to help with the investigation. We will continue to follow this breaking news and bring you developments on this story on air and online. Parul Joshi, WYFF News 4.